The Austin Police Department is investigating a series of violent incidents that began this morning and extended into the evening. Based on information obtained over the course of these investigations, we strongly believe one suspect is responsible for all of the incidents. The suspect is in custody and no longer poses a threat to our Austin community.